My name is Jordan Horton and this is my journey.
I was diagnosed with liver cancer at the age of 8. It started with a stomach ache, and then my mom took me to the doctor, and then the doctor said that it was a stomach virus. So she watched me about for 3 days, and then I started to have some more stomach pain. Then she took me to the hospital, and then they said I had a tumor in my stomach. Then they sent me to Nemours Hospital, Children's Hospital. And that's when I was diagnosed with liver cancer. And it's been very hard to not attend school. I have to go to doctor appointments and I have to take shots every day. And I have a port, and when I go to the doctor, all they have to do is access my port and then they can get the blood out of me. After your blood transfusions, after I do my chemo sessions, I did 4 chemo sessions and it didn't work. And as you can see, it made my hands, my fingernails black, and it made my hair fall out. And you see now my eyebrows is like coming out and my eyelashes coming out with my eyebrows. And my nose is black and under my eye is black too. Now I have to have a liver transplant in Miami transplant. My mom has been awesome through all of this. She had to leave her job to take care of me.
Jerome's journey will be documented here on this channel. So please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to follow along with his journey. The GoFundMe link will be listed down below for you to donate if you would like to help Jerome and his mother, Therese Smith, with their medical expenses and traveling back and forth from different cities and states. All of your love, prayers, and donations are greatly appreciated, and we thank you very much. We continue to fight with Jerome, and we want you all to remember, no one fights alone. Together, we are G Strong.